Hi guys, I'm going to tell you about a Russian verb, present tense, seven Russian verbs. I tried to group them for you to easier to remember. Russian verb is not difficult, it's some points, but conjugation is not difficult. We have only four tenses in Russian verb. Okay, present tense. And in the other segment I will explain the asterisks. Стирать. At first we are going to repeat infinitive, the infinitive. Стирать. To do laundry. Yeah, I'm explaining already. It has three meanings, three different meanings. To do laundry, to erase from the board, and to wipe off the table or dust. Стирать. Стирать. Собирать. To pick up or to collect stamps. Убирать. To clean, to organize apartment, house, убирать. Also funny, there is funny, if I give reflexive, it will be funny, meaning убираться, after. Играть, to play, проверять, to check, to revise, повторять, to repeat, to review, повторять, гулять. Гулять has two major different meanings. Гулять is гулять in the park, to take a walk in the park. По парку, innocent. And the other one, not very innocent. Гулять is, actually the other two. Гулять is involving alcohol. For example, гулять на свадьбе, to celebrate the wedding, where alcohol involved, have fun with alcohol involved. Гулять. На день рождения, you know, birthday. And the third one, гулять, if for example, husband, муж гуляет, that means he's cheating. Okay, it's even more not innocent. Гулять, okay. The most innocent is гулять по парку, гулять с ребенком, you know, to take a walk with your child, гулять. Okay, let's repeat them. Стирать, собирать, убирать, играть, проверять, повторять, гулять. And we are going to conjugate them in present tense, all of them. Я стираю, я собираю, я убираю, я играю, я проверяю, я повторяю, я гуляю. Ты стираешь, ты собираешь, ты убираешь, ты играешь, ты проверяешь, ты повторяешь, ты гуляешь. Он или она, he or she, third person singular, он стирает, very unlikely, does the laundry, он стирает, он собирает, он убирает, он играет, plays, он проверяет, checks, revises, он повторяет, repeats, reviews, он гуляет, we don't want that, wives don't want that, он гуляет, he's cheating. If он гуляет с ребенком, then he's just out, taking his child for a walk. Okay, the next one is first person plural, we, мы, мы. Стираем, and here's a good hint for you. М, мы, starts with М, and always will be present tense М in the verb. Always, always, okay? So, мы стираем, мы собираем, мы убираем, мы играем, мы проверяем, мы повторяем, мы гуляем. Also, guys, if you see Г here printed, and here G written, and I on purpose changed the print so you could the type of font so you could see, could get used to this, you know, difference. Okay, G is printed and G is written. The same I did on purpose with T. You see T printed and here T written, so you could know, who could recognize the written T, Russian T. Okay, so I changed here. The next is second person plural, вы. Вы стираете, it's the longest one, ете, It's like yet, you see, the third person yet, only ye in the end. Вы. Вы стираете. Вы собираете. Вы убираете. Вы играете. Вы проверяете. Вы повторяете. Вы гуляете. And the last one is third person plural. Они. They. Они стирают. Они собирают. Они убирают. Они играют. Они проверяют. Они повторяют. Они гуляют. Окей. Okay. Thank you. And in the next segment, I'll show the next thing.